It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hey, I'm Pastor Tony Smith, the pastor of Victory Ministries International. This is another daily dose of victory. We're one day after Christmas, but we're still blessing the Savior all day long. We're on this subject, the favor of God. And we begin to talk to you about that when you have favor, people will bless you. People will begin to impart in you and have a great understanding that they have to help you even though they don't understand why. Now, let me tell you something about the favor of God. It's not begging. It's not a handout. It's a blessing. And sometimes people call the favor of God's favor when people are giving you handouts and you taking the handout and messing it up. But the favor of God is there to impart in you so you can impart in others. And people will make the way clear. Even when Mary ran to Joseph and said, I am bearing a child. And Joseph said, I'll put her away quietly. Then the angel of the Lord began to speak to Joseph and told Joseph, wait a minute, don't mess up this woman's of God favor. She will be a blessing to you as she'll be a blessing to the world. And Joseph said, I will protect her. I will line up beside her and let the people know that if you affect her, you affect me. The favor of God will line up people in your life to protect you, because the seed you carry, the favor that you carry, must be birthed. The favor that you carry must come out. And I'm encouraging each and every one of y'all to walk in the favor of God. Victory Ministries will be at the Lyric Theater next week, New Year's Eve night, and we want you to be there with us. If the doors open up at 8 o'clock, come on, make up your mind that you're going to close the year thanking him and go into the New Year's walking with him. And God will meet you at the Lyric along with us and watch the favor of God come down on the Lyric and move into your New Year's Eve night into New Year's Day. My time is up. Bye-bye.
Have a blessed day.